Hi, I'm Dr. Rajini, consultant gynecologist, Maxis Yosho Hospital. Today we are going to discuss about the topic whether we can take stairs during pregnancy. So that is the most common question pregnant ladies keep asking. So there are two variations in it. So in normal pregnancy, it is safe to get onto the stairs with some few precautions. But in high-risk pregnancies where there is a history of previous pregnancy losses, heart disease, placenta previa, cervical encerclage, in such conditions, it is better to avoid taking stairs. Even in normal pregnancy, if you are taking too much of stairs, it may lead to breathlessness, which leads to decreased oxygen supply to the baby. And there is always a risk of falling from the stairs in the last trimesters of pregnancy, where the center of gravity is more shifted because of the increased abdominal So it is better to avoid taking stairs in high-risk pregnancies. Even in normal pregnancy, they can take stairs, but taking few precautions like taking support like of climbing rails and not to be in rush. So take care of your pregnancy.